Gregory, and I can relate to this because I have two newborn twins that's living with me. And it's been devastating. They have to boil that water in order to give those babies back. Bring it in, put it in the pot, boil it, take it upstairs, bathe the baby. And they have two sisters and brothers there that's with me. They are 8 and 10 years old. And that's what I do. You guys got to get the water out. Brain ain't able to bring it in. You got to get the water out the pot. Yeah, they loaded it up for me. But when I get home, I got to get 10 cases of water out. I'm not able to do that. So it's so much, and I know it's more grandparents like myself that have raising their grandkids that have been through this. It's really devastating. It's really devastating. And 10 lives does matter.
Amen.